All right. I don't even want to. Hey, y'all. What the fuck is tea, bitches? Yeah, well, here we go. Well, here it is. Time of slayage. Tuesday, 11:34 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. April 10th. Wow. I fell down the stairs. I was on the toilet. I was pooping. And then I get a notification from one of my fellow tired ass army members. And this happened. We was looking for you, girl. When I mean looking, I mean looking for you. Did you subscribe? You didn't subscribe. You thought I forgot, didn't I? You go ahead and sub to be a part of the Tired Assignment. We would love to have you, girl. Just to let you know before we get up. Okay, you subscribing. All right, girl. All right. So two pictures arise. I didn't know if it was albums, singles, just pictures. What are we doing? What are we doing here? Apparently there are gonna be three songs released. How she did with like No Frauds and like the other two songs. Something like that. Barbie Tings and Chun Li. Honey. Music's about to get real good. I mean real good. You got Cardi B is out. Now Nicki is coming out. Music is about to get real good. Oh yes. Oh wow. And I mean real good. Do you see her little hip? Her hips? The Fendi? What is this about to get? Look at the earrings. What is this about to give? What are you about to give me? What are you doing? I need to know. What are you about to, what Barbie things? What are you about to give me? What is this giving? What are you doing? You know what? She gonna just, you see, this is the thing. See, this is why I can't stand this woman. She bump off for years and days and hours, you know, and don't give us not a situation, girl. Not even a hello, but my mom. I'm tripping. Bitch, I'm really tripping. She got me tripping, boo. Look at Barbie Tings. I live for this. Look, their faces are melting. Honey, they all look like ugly gremlins. Nicki, what are you doing, girl? What is this? What are you, girl? And then Tinashe is coming out this week. Y'all not even talking about her. Y'all ain't even concerned about Tinashe. Like, no. You know she's supposed to come out Friday too. Alright, well, if y'all need to talk about, you know, hey, just want to remind y'all that, you know, Joyride come out this Friday, girl. Because what are you about to give? Like, Barbie Tings look like something you about to give me with dramatics and theater. And I've been missing that. And if you can give me something with a little, ha, he, ha, ha, he, ha, who, ha, he, ha, 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 boom, 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 boom. Dun 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 dun. If you can trap out a opera song, girl, very just hit a boy, just might a boy win. Girl, okay? Girl, just get girl. I want it. I don't know what it, and then with Chung Lai, bitch, I see puss out. Puss is out and ass is out and titties are up. What a You want me to shake my ass? And I will. Oh, bitch, you want me to cat. Bitch, I feel like keep me coming, keep me going. Bitch, I don't know. Come on, give me Anaconda. Girl, that gives me, she gives me Anaconda with the thong, honey with the little, what is, wow, 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 wow. I know it's about to be a Banji song. I know it. Between Moneybags and whatever Nicki about to release, I need all the Banji-ness. I need all of the ratchetness. Can y'all just make a ratchet song together? My two queens are here. I am good. This is a good day of music. All I needed was a Gaga and Beyonce. Beyonce come this weekend. Beyonce is this weekend. Should I do a video? Do you want to watch it live with me? Or should I just do a good recap? What do you want? We need a gig. What's the gig? What is the gig? What is my gig at this point? I don't even know what my gig is. Ooh, Nicki. Ooh. Oh, Coachella is this weekend. She about to do a surprise performance in Coachella. Yep. She's gonna do it. I feel like she's about to hop up on stage and give me these three or two songs, however. I guess something's supposed to be coming Friday too. Honey, Half Black or whatever. I don't know. Ooh, Nicki. Red Ass Army, what are you thinking in the comments below? I don't know what I'm thinking. I don't know what my body is saying. I just need to exfoliate my skin from all of this. I was boo-booing. Do you understand how violated I felt by you, Nicki, by coming in and dropping in there and just snatching off all of the hairs off my body, girl? And I was boo-booing, girl. Like, I was trying to get my morning life, and here you come. All right, Tired Ass Army, I think I'm done. You know how you just can't take... Oh, you know how you just feel with joy? That's how it, this just music is gonna be good. All right. This summer, this summer's gonna be good with feel. Jay-Z and Beyonce's gonna drop something. Just music. It's gonna be so good this summer. Oh, girl. Oh, Nicki, girl. I could punch her in the face. I could punch her in the goddamn face. All right, Tired Ass Army. I love you guys for watching, as always. I will catch you guys in the next one. A new Carpool Bobs comes out tomorrow, by the way. With Denzel Dion. Mm-hmm. All right.